There's no vaccine to prevent Zika, no drug to stop infection. With spring just around the corner, it's more important than ever to avoid mosquito bites. We'll show you the best repellents to do just that and how to use them safely. Today on Heartland News at 5.